Hello guys, welcome back. Wolf is welcome you back. All right, that's a good boy. This is a dog. Your ball, Wolf, your ball, your ball. I will never be able to make all these models without his companion. Every now and then, I stop working the model and start petting Wolf. A great experience. Now we have the ball under the bench. So, forgive me for a moment, guys. I must get the ball. I got the ball. So, let's get back to our project. Today, we're going to start doing the planking in the lower part of the hull, underneath the bulwarks, that is. Before beginning, let me explain a couple of things. If you have watched my previous series, you know exactly what I'm going to tell you right now. If you're new, then pay attention, because this is very crucial. Let me make it stand. Alright. This length here at the center is bigger than this length here. You can see it. There's no point of taking a ruler and measure it. Also at the stern, but at the stern it's a little bit different, so it doesn't matter at the moment. So what we have to do? There's many ways to do the planking, definitely many ways. Also this is two layers of planking, so if you make any mistake in the first layer, no worries, you can cover it up. Also you can use a lot of wood putty, because no one will be able to see it. But the better you make the first layer, the better the result when you apply the second layer. So try to do it as good as you can. I do not like using nails for many reasons, like you have a problem when you sand down, because the nails are metallic and you won't get the sanding like you have to get the sanding. You can understand what I say. So I use pins to have the strips stay where I want them to stay, and then I remove the pins. I have a small hole, I can close it up with some wood putty, and no one will ever know that there was a hole over there, not even me. So, again, this part here is smaller in length, this is bigger. What you have to do is make the wood strip as it goes at the bow thinner, because if you have not make it thinner, then you have the effect that this wood strip here will be in position, but this wood strip will go below, and believe me, you won't be able to close up the hull. You will make something that it will look like disaster. You can do it with many ways. Okay, I'm going to show you one way. So let me place the camera on a tripod and we will begin do the planking. Now guys, let's start. First we take the wood strip, measure up, leave some to be able to work with. As you can see, here we have the beginning of the bending. Also here we have some more bending. I will try to place the first wood strip like this. If the result is not what I like, then I will change the way of doing them. I will do them like this, but first I will try like this, the first one. Before beginning, you have to make it, like I said, thinner. Almost half the size at the edge. So, let me soak it in water and start bending. Let me check it. It's beautiful. Let me dry the wood. Now, let's do the placement. Here you will form a small step. As long as the step is up to 1 millimeter, you have no problem at all, because the strips are 2 millimeters. When the step is going to be formed bigger, then you have to change the way of planking, because if you try to continue this way, then you will end up with big steps, and when you're going to sand down the hull, you end up with a hole. First, cyanoacrylic glue. The pins. Give me a moment, guys. Because all the pins are on the bench. It's unbelievable. Now, on every joint underneath, we're going to use white glue. See here, I have less, it's less than a millimeter, so I'm okay. I'm going to sand this down and it will be perfect. This is the part of the stern that goes twisting. I will see if I will continue doing that in the same way after I place a couple of more wood strips. Never place more than three in the row, because you have to let the white glue first to dry. So let me do a couple of them and I'll get back to you. I managed to place four wood strips. You can see that here we have a small angle up towards to the upper part of the bow. That's what I was talking about in the previous video. I start trimming the planks from this point, where as I go below, I have to, because this is equal but this is smaller, so I start trimming over here a little, and as it goes up to the bow, a lot, leaving almost half the wood strip. I have very small steps, as you can see, they are not more than 1 millimeter, so I'm okay, because the wood strip is 2 millimeters thick. And here at the stern I have the wood strip bending and coming almost to a 90 degrees angle, so that's why I use the pins, because I have to let the glue, the white glue that I have poured underneath, to dry and keep it in position. As you can see, in every joint inside, left and right, I have poured some white glue, and I'm not going to place another wood strip until the white glue is dry and I can remove the pins safely without having the wood strips torn apart. So this is how you start the planking. Like I said before, of course, gluing any wood strip, you do a test run. if you see that the test run you're going to do here are leaving you with steps more than 1 millimeter, then it's time to change the way you place the wood strips and start placing like that and not like that. If this continues as it goes, then you're okay, no problem with that, no need to change anything. Also understand, to some point, this is hard to measure. Here you see it's smaller, but this is not, because here you have this piece but also this piece. Do not mistaken, this is another piece you have to cover, it's not only that. So here you're going to have to trim the planks only when you see that they won't fit, you begin to have a problem in fitting each plank to the previous one, then it's time to start trimming. But in some point definitely you have to stop it, because like I said, this is a piece you have to cover also. So that's that for the beginning of the planking underneath the bulwarks. Thank you very much for watching, guys. See you soon with the next step of the planking, which I don't know what is going to be. Either I will change the way, or if it goes like this, I will close up one side of the hull. So until then, take care. See you soon.